This is shocking, folks. Jesus is the bread of life, which is double Father in order. So it starts with Father, and then it ends with Father. It's exactly double Father. That title of Christ, Jesus, the bread of life. Jesus says, I am the bread of life. That equals... The other day we had the revelation from the Lord that dark chocolate equals double Father, and Jodiva, famous brand, equals Father. So Jodiva equals Father, dark chocolate equals double Father, and of course this brand has been around since 1929, and from Belgium, which equals Jehovah, and you can solve every set of texts, 1926, excuse me. But Jodiva's Father, dark chocolate equals Father, but now the title of Christ, the bread of life, equals double Father, as well as Prince of Peace and Anointed One. So you find the pair of fathers in these, and it's glaring, like Father's at the center of Anointed, and then you get the rest equaling another Father. Anointed One practically doubles its letters, like take oint for the one Father, and then you can build another oint from the rest of the letters, which is stunning. So Anointed One is literally oint, oint, which is the letters shun, which is how Father takes the last syllable for so many famous words in English, like attention, Father gets the last word. So that's a revelation here. Christ is the Prince of Peace. He's also the Anointed One. They equal the same thing. But look, there's Father number one, the word oint. Okay, Father is on top, and ointment goes on top. And but amazingly, the Anointed One, now just literally, you get the O and the N, and then an I is sitting right here, the ED, and then an A and E equals a T. So this is literally shun, shun, which is Father, Father, and that's how God takes the glory for so many words in English that end in shun. I've done a word, it's very easy to do a word search for all of them using a computer, which I've done. You know, attention, institution, and all the rest of them. Education, Father gets the last word on every one of them. So there you go, Anointed One is a shun shun. Dark chocolate, double Father. The bread of life, in order, Father, Father. Like, whenever God repeats himself, pay close attention. He's screaming out his personal name. The bread of life equals Father, Father, in order. And then you slow down and compare the letters. It's like, oh my. Like, do a mathematical slot of these letters compared to Father and these ones. And it's very obvious. You got the T-H-E-R. And then the B and the E differs from a single point by the F and the A in Father. Like, it's just too obvious how the Brett is screaming out Father. The Brett. It's like, what other things can you think of with the Brett? Okay. And then these letters are also stunning for Father. You've got an F, you've got an A, you've got an E. An R can be built from an L and an F. There's your R, and then I and a D and O make your final letters in the center. That's the 28. Like, it's just there. Amazing, isn't it?